Hi, you are watching VSDC channel. Ever wanted to clone yourself in a video? Then stay tuned because this tutorial is for you. For this illusion to work well, you need to shoot the same object in different locations or positions while having the same shooting angle. In other words, your camera should stay still. Let's get started. Create a new project and import your footage. In our case, it's a one-shot video, so all we need is to leave the desired parts of it. Once you cut out the unwanted pieces of footage, you need to find some kind of a space separator. In this video, it's the door. See? The first guy hides behind the door. Then the second guy is looking for him in the room while the first one is peeking out. And there you have it. Three pieces of video to work with. First, the guy enters the room and hides behind the door. Second, he's peeking out. Third, the second guy enters the room looking for the first one. Have you got the concept? Let's get to practice now. Place all three pieces on the timeline, parallel to each other. Notice you can't have a video start when another one ends. Each subsequent piece should start before the previous one ends. Now place the third piece of the video under the first one and one layer below. To make sure everything matches, you can reduce the opacity level using the control at the top. Place the second video above the third one and find a moment where you have both clones visible at the same time. Alright, looks like everything is placed correctly. This means it's time to apply video masking. Let's start with the first part of the video on the timeline. Make a cut right where it overlaps with the third part and double-click on it. Select the free shape tool from the menu and outline the area to the left from the door. Paint the outlined area black and open the blending mode menu. Select inverted mask from the list. For the video, select the option Use Layers Properties. Move on to the second piece and just duplicate the mask you created a minute ago, because the area remains the same. Select Inverted Mask in the Blending Mode menu for the free shape and Use Layers Properties for the video you are working with. And that's it! Wasn't it easier than you had expected it to be? Remember to subscribe and hit that bell button to make sure you get notifications about new videos. Until next time!